Guanoxan is a sympatholytic drug that was marketed as Envacare by Pfizer in the UK to treat high blood pressure. It was not widely used and was eventually withdrawn from the market due to liver toxicity.
References.